And now the Devils would like to welcome the following groups to